Alright. We're gonna go find Raikou and Suicune today. That's the whole plan, is just go find both of them. And beat them, and then move on to being able to find Ho-Oh and Lugia. Pretty sure Lugia is gonna be the first one that we find, but, you know. Yen. So, Lightning Field is where Raikou is. And our main objective on each floor is just finding the stairs. And I think I have Swampert going the other way, so which, no. Stay with me. I need all the help I can get. Start off with a heal seed. And an apple. Actually, I don't think I have an empowerment seed with me, now I think about it. The floor is diffused. That works for everybody but me. It's Electrike. Yeah, Swampert's gonna be overpowered right now. That's fine with me. Floor number two. Rose Raid? Excusez-moi? Hold on, how do you... Look at the whole floor. Look around. Can I hit Magnemite? No, I can't. I can hit it like that. Yes, use this on me. I can't be paralyzed. Seal is probably going to... maybe not. It's probably going to die pretty quickly. Even though it survived that, I don't think it's going to live for very long. Just being 100% honest. Oh, come on! Are you guys really having this much trouble hitting it? Like, where? See, I'm worried about Magnemites now. Just because I know they're gonna more likely have discharge. Come on! Huh. Actually, I'm not mad about some Mareeps. There you go, Seal. Stay out of the way from getting hit. That's gonna be your method. And yeah, completely missed. Roserade, Roserade, Roserade. Have a tiny apple and join us. Brawl. Yeah, come with us. Come with me if you want to live. Oh, I think I need to turn my music. My music feeling a little quiet to me. I won't be turned up in stream, just turned up in my headphones. Why are we walking away from Electrike? We should be fighting it. Why don't we circle back around? I don't understand the CPU's exploring mind. That's right. Heat it. Yes. Oh, wait. Magnemite got sturdy. I was wondering why it's still standing after that hit that it took. Electrike is frozen. Nice. Who you hit? Who you hit? I still don't know who we hit. I think it's Electrike. One of these things. Oh. Word. Yeah, sure, whatever. It's not that important, but sure. I'm gonna do it again. Although you think I learned my lesson, but no. I never learned my lesson. I don't like school. Because of lessons. And boredom! I used to walk around with so many pieces of paper in my pocket just of writing rhymes. Pretty sure all of them were trash because I never grew into my lyricism until later in life. It's still growing. I still consider it bad. Thank you, Swampert. Pikachu? Yo, we gotta get a Pikachu. We got to get a Pikachu today. I don't care what. We got to get one. We don't have one. We need one. It's Pikachu. It's literally the man. Come on. Yeah, sure, Magnetize, whatever. Come closer. Oh, you hit you with a daily double. I probably should have just thrown a Geo Pebble at that. Yes, welcome back, Seal. So, James, some theory has it. And yeet. I play so much music here that actually isn't lo-fi, but I just love the artist that did it, and so I just put it on here anyway. Pika P! What'd I pick up? A life seed? Dope. Can't go on because of hunger. Join us! Which, yeah, wing itself. Vase of Rhythm. I think I just got rid of an Aerodactyl with a Vase of Rhythm. No, I think I kept the Aerodactyl with the Vase of Rhythm. Now I have to. So now we have three Pokemon with us that are weak to electric type. Awesome! We're really killing it, guys! And this isn't the best idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Alphatrike wants to join us? Yes, you can join us. Who am I to say no? Ow. Jerk of a trap. Stirs! So I wonder why we weren't going to the last room to get the item, but I guess the computer just knew that there were stirs there. Alright, Magnemite's gotta stop with his endurance. Or is sturdy, not endurance. What am I thinking? I don't know what they called! When I really, really should. Ooh, Aerodactyl got the boost! He got a boost. Boost mobile. Never used it. Didn't get a cell phone until I was 16. We did US Cellular, then we moved on to Encelos. Then when we tried to go back to US Cellular, the clerk was a jerk. So we went to Verizon. And that's where we're at now, is Verizon. Never did T-Mobile. And yeah, we left Intellos like right before they ended up getting bought up by, I think it was AT&T? I don't remember. Another Rose Raid? Wow. Iron Spike and an apple? I didn't even notice what was there. It went so quick. Lightning Rod. Oh, Electrike is our savior! We gotta keep this Electrike alive and on us. They changed up how Lightning Rod works, at least for this game, because it normally just means that you take all the damage yourself. Not that your special attack goes up with it. Unless there's a hidden ability going on with that Electrike. Ooh, I'm liking this more and more by the second. Yeah, hit him with it, James Brown. Jolteon. Yes, please join us. I only have two Eeveelutions. I need more. I need more! Yo, Electrike, where were you? I guess you need to be in the room. Come on, hit it! Oh, I'm good now? Sweet. I'm a little weak. Wait, how did it get hit by Poison Point? Something happened there, I don't know what it was. Yeah, I just lost all of some move. What did I lose? Why are my bites gone? Stupid trap. Wow, he walked around all the items. CPU is just like, nah, we don't want you having items today. Yo, Vincenzo on the Pikachu, I want to get it to join us. You gotta have the mascot for the whole entire franchise. If anybody says it's not, they lie to themselves. Copycat, what are you trying to copy? Ow. I need an apple. I'm getting weak here. Look at all these apples I got. This is nothing. Eating this is nothing to my inventory. Jolteon, hello. You can join us as well. Okay, fine, don't. If I run out of space, I gotta get rid of a Rose Raid. I already know. Yeah, we can just leave. Yo, Swampert, chill. It's okay. Oh, it's a mining. Seal went up a level. Ah, voice crack. Seal went up a level. Ooh, also I'm at it. I knew I picked up this life seed. Have a Swampert. Raise that HP. Cause mine, I think I've done enough for now. Cacturn. Oh boy. Wait, don't I have some? Oh wait, no. I was about to say, why does it say that I'm still got PP zero? Because I was pretty sure that I picked up something with Squeeze Out, but I played a dungeon right before I started the streaming. And no, that's where I got the Squeeze Out ability Pokemon. Was during that. So I don't have one here. Sadly. Yes, let's go on to the next floor. On to the next floor. Eye drop. Yeah, if you ever watch my stream and you hear someone's like, that doesn't sound very lo-fi-ish. It's most likely Theory Has It. I'd say he's probably my favorite artist. And I'll just leave it at that. I did limit it down to things that are more lo-fi-ish out of his music when picking, but yeah. If it doesn't sound like lo-fi exactly, it's probably him. Just I'm a big fan. I have every single one of his beat tapes from 2017, because I think that year he did one beat tape a month. And yeah, I got them all. I did not pick up his Christmas beat tape though, because I don't like Christmas. I think it's overrated and annoying. Although I did use a beat from one of those for a Fortnite video one time. You could have just left that to Seal! Seal has that! Has dive. Never gets to use it. Rose Raid versus Cacturn. And Rose Raid got weak! But it's okay. Policy is now in effect. Now I got a full inventory. Don't warn me about a Plusle. Hey, Swampert, look at you go! just another puzzle. See, I would like to get a Jolteon, I'd like to get a Minun. I would like to get a Pikachu. There's so much stuff I'd like to get in this dungeon. I act like Fire-type is the Pokemon typing that I like best, but low-key, I think it's actually Electric. Like, I feel like when you have a team of Pokemon in a regular Pokemon game, you kind of want to have Fire, Water, and Grass. But I always want an Electric-type, too. Like, always. It's like something I can't avoid. I need to have one, personally. Wait, is he still holding on because I have ice cream? I went up a level. Look at all of us just going up in levels. Look at all those numbers. I'm a boss.
Oh. I got a chopper in the car.
Hold on. Eat. Like I normally do. Eat like I normally do. Keep it moving with the one-so. Uh-huh. It's overkill. But you know that I still will. You know it's not that hard, everybody, to turn around and get an attack in on Cacturn, right? Puzzle! I mean, Minun. What is this? Recovery? Yeah, I'm good. Didn't we listen to this earlier already? I'll skip it for now. Just because I feel like we have listened to this on the stream already. Another puzzle. Sorry, puzzle, but I already got one of you. Someone back there finding a Minun. Ooh. Aerodactyl is struggling with the Minun, apparently. Don't use. Just let the Minun be awakened. We now have empty space open. I'm not feeling this. Oh. Always worry about explosions. Looks like we're okay. We're okay. Cool. Man, we're powering through this dungeon unlike the last one with Entei. That one, I just took my sweet time. Oh, come on. Really? Yeah, use it on me. Weather band. Why are we all missing? I really don't know what Seal's play was there. You guys got that? I think they got that. As long as they hit. Yeah, they got it. I'm about to have to eat again. Bite was sealed? Oh, well, I didn't have any moves left to bite anyway, so whatever. Go ahead and seal a move I can't use. Let's see what happens. Ah, food in my belly. Food. Oh wait, we had space because I ate that apple.
Right.
Forgot it. Weather.
You know, there's gotta be a type of weather going on for that to work well. Otherwise, it's just a basic attack.
Yeah, I'm not eating the sleep seed. It's not gonna help me in any way. Eleven more floors. Still standing? Gosh. Oh, we gotta pick it up. And we're gonna drop a seed, right? Yeah, we're gonna drop a seed. Let's drop. I drop. And eat it. Oh, I was about to hit that trap, too. It's a warp trap. That annoying little thing separating you from your team, then everybody just gets wiped out as you try to get back to them. That was one of the big reasons why I really hated doing escort missions, because the moment you get separated, it is done. Whoever you're escorting is most likely gonna die, and you're gonna fail that mission. I hate escort missions. Always and forever! Policy! Except we're gonna do a swap with this policy. And then eat. And we're gonna do it again. We're gonna hit him one more again. Eat it. Ion Deluge. What you think you're gonna do? Man, there's so many apples around. I'm just swapping them with tinies and eating the tinies. Before too long, I have to start dealing with elixirs so I can get some moves back. Because I'm about to run out of moves. That's another tiny. Why are there so many tinies? Now I'm at a full stomach and I was worried about my stomach earlier. So much insanity. I want to put this out there and say this. Having chicken tenders or chicken fingers, however you call them, cooking them in an air fryer, like creating them from scratch and then throwing them in an air fryer, doesn't work so well. They're like a little too dry because you don't have the oil seeping into it. So if you ever think about making air fryer chicken tenders, I'd say just don't do it unless you know a way to make them have a bit more moisture to them. Because the chicken itself was fine. The breading, just way too dry. Oh wait, I had room. I should have said yes. Oops. So yeah, if anybody knows how to have like a juiciness in the breading as well in a chicken tender when you air fry it, let me know, because I am mad curious. Alright, let's swap this out with the max elixir so I can get something back. Let's get my bites back. I miss being able to bite stuff. And let's also eye drop. See where things are on the floor again. Because I don't want to eat apple right now. My stomach's not low enough to really justify eating an apple. How come you could throw them that far? I can never throw a Geo Pebble that far. Can't say I'm mad though. Kind of proud. Hey, don't stomp him. Keep your feet off. Okay, you can join it. Ooh, you even have an ability. Nice. Wait, why is this replaying? Spotify being weird.
Eat. Eat.
Was I missing any off? I don't think I was. Could have been. You really missed your whole entire target. Wait, who used what? Oh, Leaf Storm drops your special attack? Why would you want to use that then? That's why I don't like overheat. Just use Heat Wave. If you want to get a nice spread of damage. Oh, look at him go. Seal, you gotta do more guarantees. You're not guaranteeing enough. Also, I want that chest. And I know you're not gonna pick it up because we don't have room. Swap it with... What am I gonna swap it with? Totter. Who wants a totter seed? It can make something confused. Okay, what benefit does that do us? So many training switches. My gosh. Where are the stirs? Magneton picked up Heal Ribbon. Tropius picked up totter seed. Oh no, I is confused. Whatever am I going to do? Snap out of it? And then just move on with my life? Keeping with the policy. I might need a max ether rather than, I mean elixir than an ether. I'm running out of moves. Of course that's sturdy. Bite! Get flinched. Yes, it got flinched! Rose Ray didn't need to do all that, especially since it didn't defeat it. Electric terrain. Why did we turn around? What was the goal in all that movement? I like how strong the bite is just off rip. Are you fighting an Electrode? You beat the Electrode. Nice! Possibly because it kept absorbing the attack and special attack just kept going up. Weather Ball. That's not a good combination with rain. I feel like that's completely obvious. Yes, I'm gonna eat this. And then I'ma drink this. And then I'ma be on my next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. Probably the first half of I'ma Be is the only part of any song by the Black Eyed Peas I liked. on the end and the beginning. Everything else was complete trash in my mind. And I stick with that assessment thoroughly. Like, I like it when you can go back and listen to songs that you used to hate in the past and be able to say, I like this now. Maybe it was just my taste at the time, or no, this is still trash. That one was one that was still trash. Let's see. Bargain or brawl? I'm getting rid of the bargain. Roserade has come to bargain. You should not have survived all that. Oh, they doing a switch thing. They're switching and keeping it going. It tried to take out one of my moves, didn't it? Swap this with these iron spikes. Seven more floors. Hey, Raichu, what up, though? Oh, it's confused. It's confused-ed. Zahar. Trying to get that move off and it won't work. Man, they just come from every direction. Yeah, it's confused again. And do that. What? Why do we keep missing? Hit the targets. Please. Ooh, that's gonna do damage. Now, we can leave this room, right? Let me eat this first, full stomach. Yeah, we're just leaving. We've dealt with enough entries into that room. Oh, there's a Kecleon down below. Let's just eat this. See all the traps. I feel like there's a trap in nearly every room. Nearly. Once you get to the post-game. Sorry, we gotta fight in your shop for a minute. Yeet. And yeet. Man, that chick wants to join? I think I already have one. Yeah, I do. Sorry, we ain't got room. What's this? Rest? Ooh, I can clear out some inventory space. I don't want this weather band. I don't want this efficient band. Anything else I don't want? I think I want everything else. Yeah. So, no, not the Geo Pebble. I'll take the Big Apple. And let's head on out. You'll pay me. And then I gotta pay you. Really, why can't you just math it out? Math it out. This is so hard to just math it out. Is this still alive because of Sturdy? I didn't see Sturdy pop up on screen. Bruh, that's not gonna work. Well then. Ooh, iron spikes. No room. Posse. Yaddy. Four more floors. Another Roserade. Pretty sure the one that we have now has strike back. Let's see if that's what I really want to hold on to. Woohoo. What up, Rose Raid? What's your ability? You got something good for us? Recoil boost? No, sorry. Ooh, we had a room, that's right. I was thinking I could use that now. Yeah, I'll never get tired of that snare drum. Zinc! Swampert, it's yours. Raise that special defense up. Oh, it's out of both water gun and hydro pump? We'll restore the hydro pumps. I feel like it's kind of messed up that the rest of your team doesn't lose out on hunger. But then again, they would have to make some major changes so you could actually survive if that were to be the case. Gotta love it when the internet cuts out on your computer. Absolutely gotta love it. Just gotta enter in the game I'm playing again. Yep. Thank you, internet, for cutting out. You're wonderful. I lie. You're horrible. Stop doing it. Make sure everything's rolling again. We good? Looks like we good. Looks like we didn't miss out on too much. I noticed it early on. Enemy nearby can- Oh. Wait, why did it switch to- I accidentally switched to leaders, I don't even know what I pressed. I know what I pressed. But it's unimportant for the moment. I'm still keeping my policy. Are they both just going back and forth using electric moves and not having any effect on each other? Because if so, that's really dumb. Tropius! Say that. Hunger trap? Okay, I can deal with that. Man, my team literally kills it. It knows what it's doing through and through. I do really wish that I picked up Entei, because then I would have it with me in this team to go get Raikou. But alas, that didn't happen. So I do have good news about my streams. I did get my webcam, so I can start doing facecam stuff. I just need to get everything set up when it comes to OBS and whatnot. Banners, transition screens, all that. So once I get that all set up and rolling, that's probably when I'll really start using the facecam. Hopefully I can have that done by... What? Hopefully I can have that done by Thursday. Or the Throwback Thursday stream. I think that'd be a good time to introduce it to the Twitch, because it's not even on YouTube. We haven't reached the sub count yet. Raikou! Why? Why have you come? This is the Lightning Fields. It is my domain. I am Raikou, one who races with lightning. My body like rolling rain clouds. A roar that echoes thunder. Many have trespassed upon my domain. But what became of them? Let me demonstrate. And you too shall experience the pain they suffered. Sure thing, Fambo. Just know, every one of your electric attacks ain't gonna work since we got Electrike here. And I'm oh so grateful to it for it. See? See? You're nearly crippled. You ain't ready for this. Nah, you ain't ready for this. Ah, nice boosting up your normal defense temporarily. So far, you've only been hit with special moves. Ah, you're frozen. I might knock the cold off of him, though. Extrasensory? Oh. I am not letting Electrike go down. Electrike is our key. Yeah, Seal, you save him. Let's go leave. Thunderfang, Nuzzle. What was it doing? Was it doing another extrasensory and it just didn't work? Because I don't like how they don't stay confused. It's still got its reflect on. Ha! That always makes me laugh. I love it. You got hit with the business.
Gah! How dare you? How did this happen? Regardless, you have won. Let me hear your wish.
We just want you to boost up this feather, homie.
This? This is the Red Wing. You, stand back.
Yeah, we're taking it from a clear wing to a rainbow ring, I feel like. Electrified the Red Wing. The Red Wing transformed to the Sunset Wing. Its subtle graduation of yellow to red is a truly beauteous sight. Beauteous?
Go northeast, to a place called the North Wind Field. You'll find a Pokemon there named Suicune. If you are lucky to meet Suicune, Perhaps your wish will come true.
And we receive the sunset wing.
Gain access to North Windfield. And we're going to do that this stream.
That's a guarantee. Homie, just you and me. Hello, Roserade. Join us. No nickname. We got electric now.
Got Plusle. And another repeat Tropius, so I gotta sort through those later. Another repeat Ball Toy. Which I realized that Ball Toy stays at the same camp as all the Regis do. The next morning. You know what? I want them to do updates to this game. Add some more maps, add some more Pokemon, like Alolan types, Galarian types. They need to do that. Morning, MC. Plunk. And just know, the moment we go talk to Mr. Mime, he's just gonna say the same stuff about the two by the lake. Same stuff by the pond. Wait, he was talking to himself. There's only one suspicious character when I swung by the pond earlier. He seemed agitated and was talking to himself. Well, my whole goal now... Oh, it's just Ekans? Whole goal now is just... I want to do some evolutions up here, which I'm sure we're probably still going to have to run in with Ekans later. Hold on, edit team. Move Seal out of there. I want to see who evolves that we can evolve now. Start it from Dewgong. I don't think we have that many that need to evolve that can evolve without stones. Wait, I don't have a Starmie? That's sad. Not there yet, level wise. Togepi needs stones, crystals. Okay, we definitely listened to this earlier, too. And skip. Might have listened to this one. I don't remember. I'll just let it play, though. So many need the crystals, and it annoys me. I don't think there's going to be much I can evolve this time around. Oh, so close. Just needs one more level. Come on, Lavitar. Larvitar. I didn't realize I had a Medicham that strong. I think... the only thing I have that I can evolve right now... is Bagon and a Metang. Probably do this Metang level 50. Is anyone back here that needs evolutions? Pidgey, Weedle. I don't have anything of the Butterfree family? Dang. Bellsprout. Machop. Yeah, we have some stuff back here that needs some evolutions. Okay, I think I know everybody that needs to be evolved. I want to sneak past Ekans without triggering anything. Can hear a voice from somewhere, awakened ones. You have reached the Luminous Cave. Come here, evolve. Yes, I have. So let's hit Weedle with one evolution, just one. We already have a Beedrill. Yes, evolve to Kakuna. Evolve! Then let's hit up Pidgey to make it Pidgeot. Well, it's gonna be Pidgeotto, then it's gonna be Pidgeot.
Evolve.
Pidgeotto. Do it one more again. Do it one more again. To Pidgeot. I feel like the HP is off with these. Like, I feel like Pidgeot's HP should be above 101 at level 51. Not a big fan of it, if I'm to be honest. And I can only evolve Machop once, because I probably need crystals to do it again. The arm elevation on that needed more work, if I'm to be 100% honest. Like, it just kind of, like, half lifted it. Like, it can't raise his arms all the way, like how John McCain, because of his arms being broken from torture, was never able to lift his arms, like, much above his head. That type of thing. So it just looks half enthusiastic when it did that. Alright, I did 3 Pokemon's evolutions. Let's get this Matang up to a Metagross. See? Level 15 and it's gonna have 90 HP? That's not right. That's not right at all. And you know it. 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 And the last one I'm gonna do is just get Bagon to a Shelgon. Yes, evolve. Now we're done evolving for today, for right now. So who am I going to bring with me to go fight Suicune? And it seems... Let's go with... Wait, let me look at some of the legendaries that we got. You know what? Let's just go with Metagross. We have it now. It's dope. Let's do it. And let's avoid Ekans. So we need to talk to Ekans, we need to talk to Alakazam. Those are all going to be later streams. We got to teach some moves. This is Metagross. So we're a physical attacker now. So Zen Headbutt, Meteor Mash, and Hammer Arm. So let's get rid of Confusion. Meteor Mash. And Hammer Arm. Let's get rid of Pursuit. Probably teach it at TM, but I would want to do that later. Alright, steal some inventory stuff, and then we're going to be off to find Suicune. One, two, that's it. I need you to show up in more dungeons with some crystals, okay, Kecleon? I need crystals. Too many reviver seeds. Tiny reviver seeds, anyway. Alright, and we're just... Nah, we don't need it. I was thinking about getting an empowerment seed and bringing it with us, especially since everybody on our team's mega evolvable, but we don't need it. Northwind Field. There you go. Let's make this quick as possible. Really, you missed. And missed again. Why does this place look snowy? It's supposed to be a windy place. How come there's never really a weather of high wind? There just isn't really. Cute charm. Oh, come on, Azumarill. You ain't gotta do it like... I'm not infatuated with anybody anymore! They're defeated! Take off my infatuation. Okay, I'm normal again. Cool. As normal as MC could be. And that's with a rain boost? Wow. That's pitiful. Ah, Bellsprout. I can have that join us. I don't have a Bellsprout anymore since I just made it a Weeping Bell. Don't get infatuated. Cool. Yes, join us, please. We need you on our team. So badly. Speak kind of sounds like it's dying. I think I'm gonna remove this one from the playlist. That's what. How are you gonna do it? Get hit with a spike. Yeah, heal me. I don't want to be infatuated. Like I care about these Pokemon. Just gotta find the stairs and get off the floor. Yes, defeat it before I have to attack it, and then I get infatuated again, and can't attack anything, for some reason. Because that's what fake love does to you. That's all you're gonna do. All these different options. And that's what you're gonna do? Maybe I should just talk in rhythm. Of some sort. As a resort. To try and make this more entertaining. I tried it before. Sometimes I just lacking. Metapod. need that to happen.
Hey, it's basic, but I'm feeling good. Doing it.
I ain't scared of this lobster.
Got the metapod, here's a tiny apple.
Small stomach, yes.
I'll take that, all day, okay. Just keep hopping along with me, don't fall behind, please.
I ain't get you with that. A lot of Petra berries. Lakey Inspired got some good ones. I'll say that much. Yes! Ask and you shall get it! I said I wanted evolution crystals from you. And I see one. I'll be taking this. I don't want that. Or that. I'll take this. Here's your money. I got plenty of it. Another elixir. To be 100% honest, my team looking kind of weak in the bag. Got some weak pickups. But it'll be alright. You should be good. Eventually. I wish you were part psychic. That'd make it so much more interesting. Reviver seed.
Nice. Music go hard and it don't stop. Music go hard and it don't stop.
Oh, an executor? Executor? That's what it's called. Always miss up on the name though. Good play, Metapod! Freaking hate Metapod for that. I remember back playing the very first Pokemon games, I would want to get a Butterfree. But I could never just pick up the Metapod, because the Metapod would never know Tackle. But if you got Caterpie, that Metapod will know Tackle. But in the original Blue and Red, if you picked it up as Caterpie and then evolved it to a Metapod, it wouldn't learn Harden. Which wasn't a big deal to me. But still, it's kind of an interesting thought process of which should you pick up to have what you want. And I liked it. I need Pokemon to have more of a difficulty to it. They've made it way too basic overall. And I miss having to make tougher decisions. Ooh, we got another Kecleon here. Nice one, Metapod. Ooh, hi Kecleon. You are lacking, I see. Pick up. Don't want it. And pick up. Now I got a full inventory. Hold on. Do I have anything that I want to get rid of? Not really. But I'll drink this. Right now. Right now. Right now. Golduck wants to join? Sure you can. I don't think I even have a Psyduck. Pellsprout did that all on its own. That's amazing. Yeah, that was necessary. Yeah, be careful, Crobat. I'll just hit the stairs. Another Golduck. Turn around and hit it. There you go. There you go. Bellsprout's still able to handle Golbat on his own. It's incredible. Yeah. Feels real smooth. And you know how it do. One, two, one, two. Ooh, ooh. Wait, I forgot. I got a small stomach. I forgot about that. Thing is, thanks to Metapod. To the stairs we go. Wait, no. Mm-mm. Not passing up on a life seed. There's no way. No way, no way, no way, no way. Take this, Swampert. Raise up that max HP. You wanna join us, Philbeat? Sure. Join us. To join us. But you're not gonna do anything against that Golduck like that. Nice. Appreciate the attempts, I just wish you did better with them. I don't think we have room, so yeah, there's too many Pokemon. Sorry, Golduck. The one that just wanted to join. Swap this. What are we swapping it with? I think a Petcha Berry. Ooh, I'm scared. Don't walk right towards it. Not when you have a weakness. You gotta try to finesse a little, just a little. Just a little bit. Okay, someone can use this. Let's use on your Hydro Pumps. Don't want an Insomniscope. Nope. Mm-hmm. Sandstorm. Well, we're heading to the stairs, so whatever. Another sandstorm! You have wood hammer and just hurt yourself like that? That's not gonna fly with me. Bite. Bite should beat it. I don't care what. Oh, that was a Jinx that wants to join us. Sorry, we already got one. You got no quality. Swap. Swap with another Petra. Oh, I just want to look down here. Wait, is it battling itself? Certainly what it looks like. Oh my gosh, stop with the sandstorms, who's doing this? Wait, there's something that's diffused. What's diffused? The traps are diffused? I'd like that. Wait, does somebody have some type of weather control ability? Because I don't think the sandstorms have been hurting us. Wary walk. Ooh. So. Funnel fun, leap ahead. No, I'm sorry, Jinx. You can't come with us. I know it's sad. But no. Oh, they're all coming from the other direction. Look at them all. There's three of them. There's one more coming. Actually, it's a lot coming. I can't none of y'all chill. Keep going with it. Good job. You don't have to do that much. Dummy. I don't see the point of ever doing this move. Of doing belly drum. Like, you're just gonna hurt yourself, and you gotta have some way to heal yourself if you're gonna do a belly jump. Otherwise, I feel like you're just wasting your health, and you're gonna die soon. Yeah, it looks like traps don't work on me. Why do we keep dodging back to this room? Like, take time to search for things. Gosh. Is that hard? There's the stairs. Imagine you just went up the whole time. But no, didn't want to, huh? Oh, there's a monster house above us. Hold on, what is... What is your ability? Clear body. Eh. I feel like somebody has an airlock to where we don't get hurt. But I don't know who it is. Okay, yeah, no, we're going to this monster house. I don't care what. It's like the computer wants me to avoid the monster house at all costs. I'm just like, nah, let's do it. Alright, actually, I don't... Can I do this without a one-shot or... I don't think I should. I think I should just use it. There's Pokemon I'm weak to here. And there's only four left in the whole room. Nice hit. Is that last one asleep? No, it's moving. It's just slow moving. What move failed to affect everyone? Swap. Oh, it was a parish count. Glad it failed. At least there. Yeah, no, you're not doing that. We can head back the stairs now. Stupid parish song. Ooh, a pillow swine. Come close, son of my dear. Nice one, Metapod. Nice one, Metapod. Oh, we're almost out of Geo-Pebbles. Nice. Once we run out of those, I am switching over to my Iron Spikes. That's why I've been waiting on this whole entire time. Oh, no! I didn't realize I got... Okay, I got to. I got it. That was on my... That was on me. I gotta save Exeggutor after doing that. We good? We can move forward now? Cool. Let's swap it with... Well, we can't use it now. Plain seed, and I'll eat the plain seed. Small stomach come into effect. Alright, we've definitely heard the story in this stream. And I think that one. Sugar cubes? I don't think so. My theory has it. Mind over matter. If you don't mind, it don't matter. If I had to send someone back, who would I? What does mind over matter do? Eh. Sorry, no, Pilo Swine. Yes, goodbye. Baby, without you, you. Ice-type has too many weaknesses. I want to like Ice-type, but it's just too weak to too many things. Oh, baby, without you. Can you finish exploring in a direction before you change? This is how you explore the whole entire floor three times over, and then finally find the stairs. See? It was back that way. You didn't have to turn around. Gosh. May. Now turn your butt around. There's only one major area left where you can search.
No baby without you.
Was that so hard? Look for them stairs, please. Make it quick, please. Do it quickly. You know, why am I even doing this? Bellsprout's got this. Bellsprout has held it down in this dungeon the whole entire time. Let me just throw Geo Pebble and not do much. See? Had it covered. Oh, come on, Poliwhirl. Shift Tree never stood a chance. Delibird! I don't think I have a Delibird. Oop, what was that? Life Seed? No. Eat a Swampert. Swap it with the Plain Seed, then eat the Plain Seed. Wait. Shoo. Stop trying to skip over everything, game. Why does that Jinx look like it has a really big shadow on it? Swap. Just eat it. Policy isn't important right now when we have small stomach still. This all is kind of taking too long. You guys should have split this up. Stairs! 10 more floors. How fast can we do it? Flaffy. Ooh! Might just have to say bye to Executor. So I'm pretty sure I have an Ampharos, but not a Flaffy right now. Friendly. Too many Pokemon. See ya. Executor, goodbye. Sorry. Nope, I wanted you to. Yes, goodbye. Wartortle! What? Where did you come from? You know what, for that, thank you, Flaffy. Already proven to be useful the moment you joined the party. Iron Spike. And a tiny apple. That was bad. You should reflect on yourself. seriously, Delibird, knock it off. Yeah, use on Metagross. And just come towards me, Shiftry, please. I can one-shot you pretty easily. Yeah, your special attack went up, whatever. No one cares. Guys, I could've handled that. With just a single wing attack, I could've handled that. Oh, CeeLo. Fight. Seriously, Delibird. War Turtle wants to join. Yeah, we don't need you. I'm sorry. No. Goodbye. Hey. Rude. Yeah, you deserve that. I promise, if we see the stairs before we reach CeeLo, I'm not bothering with CeeLo. No. Lonely Courage. Oh, it's such a nice thing for Marshomp to have. Don't bother. There's really no point saving a Vyobi. Vyobi is too weak for me to really want to bother saving. Metapod, use hard, quick! Still not too worried. Delibird. No. Delibird beat it? Shine. Well, CeeLo, we got room. Join us, please. Rare quality Leap Ed. There are too many Pokemon adventuring. Choose who you want to say goodbye to. Vobeat. Yes. Oh my gosh. Don't use. Why are you guys struggling with a Shiftry with a sidekick of a Delibird? And Delibird should be pretty easy to be as well. I'm just gonna use an Iron Spike on it. Don't bother us ever again, Delibird. I wonder how it would be having a Delibird on your team with you. That's gotta be interesting. We're gonna explore the whole entire floor again. I'm not liking how the computer's trying to find the stairs now. Yes, let's go on. We lost whatever was keeping us safe during the weather. Delibird, go away. No, just attack it normal. Like this. Who leveled up? Metagross? Cool. I drop. Sure, I'll eat it. I think our small stomach is gone, so... Oh no, it's still here. It's Metapod. Metapod is our small stomach. Oh snap, I didn't even realize. Get it, Flaffy. There you go. What type of seed is that? Ah, it's a Croconaw. How many times are you gonna miss it? Stun seed? Yeah. Swap this with this. And don't bother. We still got our small stomach. Seriously, do this systematically, please. It's annoying me that you won't. And get out of my sight. Still alive. Oh, you want to join us? Sure, why not? Go ahead. Giving us a lot of trouble in these dungeons anyway. Gold ribbon. Yeah, I'm not too worried about getting the money for it. Is everybody else gonna leap ahead? No? Okay. I swear, if you keep trying to get in these battles, you better be winning them. Five more floors. Yeah, go ahead and use on Flaffy. It's fine. Keep using that a lot on Pokemon that doesn't affect very well. Pokemon with Squeeze Out right now would be great. Bruh. Yeah, sure, unpoison me so we can pick this up. Politoed! Nice. And a Tauros. Zinc. Swampert. My goal is just to make Swampert a tank, me to be a special attacker. I need to come up with other plans for other Pokemon. Tauros, here, have a tiny apple. And we got room for you, I think.
I don't have a Tauros still?
Oh, they keep getting fainted whenever I pick one up. I don't think, I'm not in range of anybody. I'm gonna wing attack this, everybody else go for Croconaw. Nice, Metapod. Two more floors. Ooh, we ran out of Geo Pebbles. Register. I don't think we have room, but we'll see. There's too many Pokemon? Yeah, no. Sorry, Wartortle. You're gonna have to go. Bruh. I can't use that anyway. I don't know why it even bothers. Stop, Metapod. Tiny Reviver, yes. I would definitely take that. Iron Spikes are really the way to go. They really are. It's kind of incredible. Swap it with this one iron spike. That's what I'm gonna swap it with. What did I just step on? Life seed, Swampert. You know. It's frozen. Now it's dead. Blast? Nah. Can't you check that middle room? Okay. Good, you took it as a stairs. I always just feel annoyed because I feel like it could do more, but it just doesn't want to. Like, all the time. Next floor is Suicune. And then after Suicune, we're ending off the episode. Come on, everybody beat up on it. There we go. That's what I like to see. Yeah, sure, let's drink this. There's not really much point to it, but we'll do it. Halt. Why are you here? Clear and bracing air. Crystalline, pure water. To stand guard over this beautiful and untainted land. That is why I am here. Of course, Suicune be dope with it. I am Suicune, one who runs with the north wind. Intruders foul the air with their outside ills. There is but one solution for invaders. Expulsion by force. Here I come. Yeah, do your thing, Suicune. I understand. It's not gonna work out, but I understand. Nice. And this is the best I can do, so I'm gonna keep doing it. Rain Dance. Oh no. What if I do this? This might actually be the better option for me, just use Iron Spikes. You know, I'm still not worried about this battle. I don't think I'm gonna lose anybody. Not really, really. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Aw, Metagross is up front. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, go ahead and use it on Flavvy. It's fine. Kind of wish Metapod would be the one to do it, because Metapod doesn't have moves. Metapod could still hit. We're literally just beating up on Suicune. I don't even feel bad. Metapod is the one that defeated Suicune! Gah. I have lost. I admit it. You are strong. This. The Sunset Wing. I see. You came seeking the Mirage Pokemon. Step back. Yeah, turn a rainbow, please. Ooh, the north wind swirled around the Sunset Wing. Sunset Wing transformed into the Rainbow Wing. Glittering in the seven colors, the rainbow. This wing is beautiful beyond description. This Rainbow Wing, it is the key to meeting the Mirage Pokemon. Take this wing. Take it to the mountain so high that its peak is obscured by clouds. Yes, take it. It's a far away. Mount far away. The Mirage Pokemon is at its peak. We received the Rainbow Wing, and gained access to Mount Far Away. Far, far away. Alright, now we gotta do all the administrative stuff here. Small stomach, Metapod looks like it's joined the Stump Floors. Join team, yes. No nickname. Flaffy, yes, you can join. You're at... Thundercrag, I knew it. Join scene, no nickname. Ice Flow? Ice Flow Beach, yup. Yes, you can join. No nickname. Shiftry. Mushroom Forest. Yes, you can join, because we don't have a Shiftry yet. Now I don't have to evolve something to be a Shiftry, but I just have to give you a DX gummy so that you can get a quality. Finally, we have a Tauros. Finally. Took way too long. The next morning. And you know what? This is where I'm gonna end it. Right here inside. Wait, let me step outside first. Just in case. I don't think anything's gonna happen just from stepping outside, but you never know. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be the end of it. So, that's gonna be it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be back with this game probably... might be Wednesday? Tomorrow's gonna be Mario Kart Monday. Tuesday is gonna be Zombies, and I go back to work on Tuesday. So Wednesday will be this. Thursday will be Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Friday will probably be this, and then Saturday will be my day off. So that's gonna be my week planned out. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, deuces. So I wrote it in the rhyme. The Reverend Doctor got an 8K wet working. The roaches get the race spray. My weak rhyme, my body, your best verses on game day. I touch the crowns of self-entitled kings. You leave the heat like LeBron when I melt your idols' vital things. This is Malcolm and Martin, Million Man marching. Sparta mixed with a legion of angels surrounding sons and daughters. Simon Peter with a desert eagle waving it at Caesar. So if I was you, I probably wouldn't mention me.